We were wed in January 1827. For the next few years, we moved to wherever I could find work. Colchester Falls, Virgin's, Salisbury, and Leicester, where I opened my own blacksmith shop. But that